Amy, what are you doing here?
Sorry, Daddy. I had to leave school.
What is it this time?
I'm pregnant, and I need money for an abortion.
Amy, do you remember what Dr. Saxena said about telling lies?
But I'm not lying.
And last month you had AIDS?
That prostitute made me shoot up with a dirty needle. I don't want my baby to have the AIDS. That's why I need an abortion.
Honey, I'm in the middle of something here. Why don't you wait outside with Meg, and I'll walk you back to school later, okay?
Okay.
That's right, sweetie.
How old is she?
Eight.
That's a fun age.